I wanted to tell a story of friendship above anything and the journey of self-acceptance and personal growth. It was important that I had a protagonist that had an unappealing burden and a trait that set her apart and kept her in some kind of solitude. Ultimately, you write about what you are and what you know, and in a way, creating the story and sharing these characters and their adventures is like a big diary entry, the happy and the sad parts, and so it's very vulnerable.